January. Yes, the Sixers. Inside. That one up and in for Dario Saric. Big Moose got it done. But Philly wastes no time, Marcus, getting it right back in.
Struggle big time with his three-point shot. He's played excellent defense.
And the Bucks take a 33-28 lead. Saric inside, beautifully done with the left hand.
That's great footwork, a little bit of a step through.
One overall pick has yet to play this season. He broke his foot in training camp. Saric from T.J. McConnell. Yep, tried to feed Plumlee, who wasn't ready.
Now, I understand the unselfish attitude of Giannis, but right there, point blank, put it back. You need a bucket right now.
And the Sixers get a bucket as Saric knocks down it. Giannis with 10 right now. Rodriguez, 2 minutes to play. Baseline, Saric, strip, gets it back and lays it in.
Again, ball watching, not being in contact. Specifically look to try and get the ball in Brogdon's hands to make a play or take a shot.
Rodriguez, along with Covington. They swing it. Saric driving. And buries one on the run.
Yeah, that's a great move. Saric's little rip through.
In the drive. In 2014.
To that similar energy. You don't need him to try and win it